Now we are deriving one formula for escaping velocity. For example, total mass of the earth, M is concentrating at the center of the earth. Here I am taking one small body, small m, or satellite, artificial satellite. Now I want to send from surface of the earth to a particular orbit. At that time, you must give some velocity. That velocity is called what? Escaping velocity. Now, if you have any body on the surface of the earth, it is having some potential energy. So that is called gravitational potential energy. So what is the gravitational potential energy? Gravitational potential energy. Now only we are derived. Minus G capital small m by R. So that U equal to minus G capital M small m by R. Minus represents what? That is due to gravitational force of attraction. So minus K. So what is the magnitude? G into capital small m by R. So, how much potential energy it is having equal to or slightly more than kinetic energy if you give, it escapes. Now, how much energy we are giving? Kinetic energy, that is half mv square. What is the E? Escaping velocity. So, this potential energy, kinetic energy. So, this kinetic energy slightly more means approximately equal. Then only escapes. If it is very more, it is crossing orbits and going beyond also. Now, in this case, we are taking approximately equal, slightly more. So, 1 equal to 2. 1 equal to 2. So, G into capital M small m by R. That equal to half into M into V square. This small m cancel. Now, Gm by R. That equal to V square by 2. Otherwise, V square equal to 2 into Gm by R. I want V, plus or minus means plus I am taking, square root of 2 into Gm by R. Now I am just modifying this. So 2Gm by R dividing and multiplying. Now what happens finally? This implies V equals to square root of 2 into Gm by R square into R. So this Gm by R square I am writing as small g. So V equals to root 2GR since G equal to Gm by R square. This is my equation number 3. So what is the formula for escaping velocity? Root 2GR. But we know orbital velocity. That equal to root GR. Now I am giving in between these two what is the relation. So V equal to root 2gr, I am writing as root 2 into root gr. Root gr I am writing as V naught. So, V equal to root 2 into V naught. So, that is the relation between escape velocity and orbital velocity. Generally, escape velocity on the surface of the earth is 11.2 km per second. So, depends upon the planet, this value changes.